The crop of potatoes is surely infected a third to a half of them dead. And yours is the Bridget and Patrick O'Donnell are going to be married in June. Your mother says now to work on the railroad, be sure to come on. And 70, dear and loving son John. Hello to you, missus, and to your four children. May they grow healthy and strong. Michael has got in a wee bit of trouble. I guess that he never will learn. Because of the dampness, there's no tough to speak of, and now we got nothing to burn. And it's so good to hear that Michael's returning with money he's sure to buy a land. You say you found work, but you don't say what kind of when you'll be coming home. Kelly, Isle in 1880, dear Michael and John, my sons. I'm sorry to give you the very sad news that your dear old mother has gone. We buried her down at the church in Kilkelly. Your brothers and Bridget were there. The crop has been poor and the people are selling at any price they can.
The Rollins and the Pennyheads.
Im Studio Sauerland.